prvé set lopte. Uspeo Novak Đoković, uspeo je zahvaljujući svojoj upornosti i požrtvovanju da dođe do ovog prvog seta posle 48 minuta. Tri meč lopte za Novaka Đokovića. Odmah koristi prvu i evo Novak Đoković privodi ovaj meč kraju na zaista spektakularan način. Evo, videli ste i sami, 7-5, 2-6, 6-3 i 6-0 za trećeg tenisera sveta, koji je naravno shvatio da nema šale ni sa kim, a posao ne sa raspoloženim Mihaelom Bererom posle izgubljenog drugog seta i na kraju pružio zadovoljstvo prepunim tribinama centralnog terena, odigravši dva besprekorna seta koje je rešio svoju korist rezultatom 6-3, 6-0. Dakle, Novak Đoković je uspeo da prođe u drugu rundu, to naravno niko nije ni sumnjao, ali eto, malo više se pomuče nego što smo mogli da očekujemo. Na programu samo tri meča, Federer je slavio protiv Hrvatija 6-3, 6-3, 6-2, a Ana Ivanović je savladala Lozanu Del Ros Rios iz Paraguaja 6-1, 6-2. Dočujemo Novaka Đokovića.
You just talk us through how it felt out there on center court today.
Well, the third and fourth set were pretty good, pretty comfortable. I felt better, and the good thing about this match is that I started to play better in the towards the end of the match. But in general, you know, I had some really bad performance in the second set. So yeah, I think it's
normal to have ups and downs in the first match. Plenty to work on them, but in
terms of the way you went into this and how you wanted to play in the first round, is it pretty much there on the second set? Yeah, well, it's not easy. You're playing on the
center court, the first set, and then the grass is really new, and it's an amazing feeling. And it's really good to come to watch it. It's always full. Of course, a lot of expectations. This is a big area in the match, but i da on želi naravno da popravi svoju igru i da ne dozvoli sebi padove kao što su bili u ovom drugom setu. Evo, i to je pitanje, kako se osjeća igrač koji izlazi na centralni teren?
After his match, and he said the grass was just, you know, incredibly nice, you know, and just the feeling.
Pa prekrasan dan, evo kaže Novak Đoković da je i Roger Federer izjavio da je zaista impozantan osjećaj i prava privilegija izaći pred prepune tribine centralnog terena i odigrati naravno meč i za Đokovića je takođe